Hi, I'm Morgan Ortagus, State Department spokesperson, and I'm here with the First Lady of the State Department, Mrs. Susan Pompeo. Recently, you were part of the International Women of Courage Awards. Tell us what it was like.
Almost surreal, because we are in these gorgeous diplomatic reception rooms, and several of the recipients said to me, I'll probably be arrested when I get back home. I'm just glad we do this, and I know behind these 12 women for 2020, there's hundreds more. I wish all of them well. We pray for their safety, and we need them. We need them in homes, in families, in communities, and at the highest levels in countries around the world doing their good work.
Well, for more information about the International Women of Courage Awards, you can go to state.gov.